Hey, how's it going?
How you doing?
I'm Mercy. Nope, I am not Mercy.
You're Mercy. What?
Tired
I'm Mercy.
I'm Percy. This is Mercy. Mercy is doing some chores. Welcome to the hit new morning show called where every day we upload a short little video that's...
Wait, what, Mercy?
Love the...
It's perfect. Yeah, because we need a band. And when we get a band, you might have to do less of that. But until we get a band, we need more sound effects. Good idea. Where every day we upload a short little video that's hopefully something entertaining, educational, inspirational, distracting. Did I get all those words right, guys?
Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm not...
Distractorational.
We are not getting a band.
And one day we'll get a band.
No, we will not.
Happy Tuesday, September 22nd. You know what today is?
First day of fall.
It is?
I think so.
Alexa, when's the first day of fall?
On Tuesday, September
22nd,
2020.
Tuesday.
Oh, Mercy's right. In the Northern Hemisphere. Right, Northern Hemisphere is fall, right? We're all on the same. There's your science lesson for the day. Today is Elephant Appreciation Day, created by a graphics and publishing company called Mission Media in 1996. Owner Wayne Hepburn had a personal fascination with elephants. There is a threat of extinction for elephants, so we should celebrate Elephant Appreciation Day. Now it's time for the...
I had a dream last night that we saw Jesse in person, and she said yes,
oh.
But it was just a dream.
Oh, did you hear that, Jesse, from Animal Wonders? You've got this little girl having dreams that you said yes to doing an interview.
Did you say it's time for the percolator?
Yeah, time for the percolator.
Okay, we'll just call this segment of the show Time for the Percolator. Okay, so the rumor has it that Tom Hardy...
I need you to hold it together for me.
What's happened?
I'll fix it. It'll all go back to normal.
Has been cast as the new James Bond. So what's interesting to me about Tom Hardy and the whole new James Bond process is...
Caretaker, can I have some water?
Okay. I was reading an article. Did you just call her caretaker?
Mm-hmm. Because she is a caretaker.
She is. Tom Hardy, in this one article, says from some work he was doing, he had to sneak out to audition for producers Barbara Broccoli and Michael G. Wilson. They're producers of James Bond, of the Bond movies. Tom Hardy is this A-list celebrity. Tom Hardy's been in a ton of movies. He makes many millions of dollars. People would love to get Tom Hardy in their movies. We would love him to be on the vlog for an interview. And yet he still has to audition. He's still one of six people rumored to have been auditioning for James Bond. Not only does he still have to audition, but he gets articles written about him like this. Like, this is crazy what an actor kind of has to go through publicly a little bit. Also entrepreneurs, anyone kind of putting work out in the public is going to get public criticism. Here's an article by Robbie Collin, film critic. Tom Hardy as Bond, that would be the worst possible decision. Yikes. He's too famous, too brutal, and too old. That's kind of crazy, right? Like, here's someone who I think has achieved a lot. You still have these things in front of you that I think a lot of us think once we become more successful, we don't have to deal with anymore, right? The criticism or the auditions, right? Like, nobody likes to go to job interviews. Rarely do people like to go to job interviews. And yet, actors, even the famous ones, have to keep interviewing over and over and over again. Every project sometimes is a new interview and all this criticism in public. So I think it's helpful to kind of keep that in mind. I think we're all trying to escape a little bit from criticism, escape a little bit from doing things like interviews. You're gonna have to interview for jobs and you're gonna have criticism. It's hard to escape that stuff. It's better to figure out how to like just be able to live with it and maybe get something out of it. It's time for the
story.
We just did the story of the day. Time for the joke of the day. It's from Life Finds a Wah on Reddit.
I don't
These usernames, guys. Hey, Merce.
Yeah.
What do you call James Bond taking a bath?
Bubble 07.
Ha ha ha.
I don't really understand that one.
Yeah.
Oh, that's such a good one, Bubble 07.
From Percy's So he's not a scientist. So.
I am a scientist. I'm a mad scientist. Look at what I'm making you eat. It's going to turn you into a giant.
We'll see about that. Wait, how many times does it take to turn into a giant?
What?
How long does it take to turn into a giant?
How many times of eating?
How long?
How long does it take you to turn into a giant?